Senator Kerry's staff was briefed in real time, and they were able to brief him. As you know, though, we only have one Secretary of State at a time, so she's the sitting secretary till 4 o'clock, and then he will take over and take up his duties. Obviously, a difficult day for both of them for this to happen.